can't even swim out there.
Really? You see anything cool?
Went fishing, catch some fish, and I was out there in the heavy tides and the currents. Shot the spear, and the tip ended up coming off, and either got lodged under a rock or is swirling around somewhere in the tide, but I just couldn't swim anymore. So I had to come back in and break the news.
Yeah, we have a problem.
What's wrong?
This. My spear is dead.
Where is the spear? You didn't even get it? It'll go to the bottom.
I looked all over. It tied so hard, it keeps whipping me back out to sea.
The current was so strong, and it was throwing him into the rocks. And now, remember, this is in our little inlet where it's a bathtub. He couldn't find the spearhead. He gives up. That's why I was the only...
I kept tightening it, too.
I wanted to be the only one that did that. He lost my bag, and he killed my spear.
And I didn't do it on purpose.
I know.
I've been swimming.
Can I be mad?
Yes, you can be mad, but do you want to come help me find it?
That is gonna.
I know.
That right there is gonna.
Trust me, I know. That's why I've been looking for the last hour.
I had a little mishap, and I lost the tip of the spear. And when I confronted Rupert, he kind of freaked out a little because he, you know, he got attached to that as well. That became his little thing, you know, catching fish. And I was pretty upset about it because, you know, I do care about what others think, of course, and I know how certain people feel.
That is our meat. That is our best meat source.
Well, can we just make a pact and not for Sean to go fishing with the spear? No, I mean, I know how to go spear fishing.
If you would try, you know, like everyone else, then, you know, it's a chance you're going to lose something. I mean, you know, it's try or not try.
Sean is the biggest puss I have ever met in my entire life.
But I say, as a tribe, we go out there and try and find it.
Absolutely.
I mean, I don't mind going back out with it by myself.
That is more, that is as important to me as that damn treasure chest.
My spear is gone, the head is gone.
There's no more meat. There's no more meat. They're talking about tying the damn fork off to it.
He could not even tell me where he lost it at. So I go out and I start doing a grid pattern. I start from the trees, start from where I know he wasn't, and on my grid pattern, I do about a size of a football field. You're looking at a general area that's 5 or 6 football fields.
And screaming at him and cussing at him and calling him bad names.
Do they know we found it?
I think they heard you yelling. But I had to come with him.
I know finding that spear made him feel better. If we hadn't found the spear, he for sure would have been done.